the bones of Sharon and the lily of the valleys.
As the lily among the thorns, so is my love among the daughters.
As the apple tree among the trees of the wood,
so is my beloved among the sons. So is my beloved among the sons.
His banner over me was love.
He brought me to the banqueting house. His banner over me was love.
Sweet me with flagons.
Comfort me with apples. For I am sick.
For I am sick.
For I am sick of love. I charge you, O ye daughters of Jerusalem,
that you stir not up,
nor awake, my love, till he please.
The voice of my beloved,
behold, he cometh, leaping upon the mountain, skipping.
Leaping upon the mountains, skipping upon the hills.
My beloved snake,
and say it unto me.
Rise up, my love, my fair one, and come away. For now the winter is past, the rain is over and gone. For now the winter is past, winter is past, the rain is over and gone, the rain.
come, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, to earth be strong,
be done.
unspotted by prophet foretold,
should bring forth a Savior which now we behold, to be our Redeemer from death, hell, and sin, which heaven's transgressions involved us in.
Then let us be merry, put sorrow away, our Savior Christ Jesus was born on this day.
Then let us be merry, put sorrow away, our Savior Christ Jesus was born on this day.
God sent down an angel from heaven so high
to certain poor shepherds in fields as they lie, and made them no longer in sorrow to stay, because that our Savior was born on this day.
Then let us be merry, put sorrow away, our Savior Christ Jesus was born on this day.
Then let us be merry, put sorrow away, our Savior Christ Jesus was born on this day.
Then presently after the shepherds did spy
a number of angels that stood in the sky, they joyfully talked and sweetly did sing, to God be all glory, our heavenly King.
Then let us be merry, put sorrow away, our Savior Christ Jesus was born on this day.
Our Savior Christ Jesus was born on this day.
To teach us humility, all this was done,
to learn us from hence haughty pride for to shun. The manger, his cradle, who came from above, the great God of mercy, of peace and of love.
Then let us be merry, put sorrow away, our Savior Christ Jesus was born on this day.
Then let us be merry, put sorrow away, our Savior Christ Jesus was born on this day. Methinks I see a heavenly host of angels on the wing. Methinks I hear their cheerful notes so merry.
The royal guest you
face with grave majestic care.
And of the triple bells with shrillery,
softer sounds in mild melodious maze, warbling between the tenor gently plays.
But if the aspiring altus joins its voice, like the lark, it wings its towering course. From the bolt height it hails the echoing bass,
which swells to melt and mix in close embrace.
Though different systems, all the parts divine, by music's chords the distant notes are tied,
and sympathetic strains in chanting wind their restless race.
And sympathetic strains in chanting wind, in chanting wind their restless race, their restless race, their restless race, their restless race, till all the parts are joined. Injecting wine, the restless race, the restless race, the restless race, the restless race, till all the parts are joined.
Then rolls the
rest of the rest of the time and up the ladder climb the clown again.
Come and travel, we jointly have run. We'll give you their essence compounded in one. Although we are strongly attached to the rest, 6-4 is the movement that pleases us best. That pleases us best. 6-4 is the movement that pleases us best. And now we address you as friends to the cause. Performers are modest and write their own laws. Although we are sanguine and clap at the bars, 'tis the part of the hearers to clap their applause. To clap their applause. 'Tis the part of the hearers to clap their applause.
Thank you.
say unto his people,
Behold, behold, I will send you a God and wine and gold.
And he shall be satisfied.
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 Be satisfied, be satisfied, be satisfied therewith. Be satisfied, be satisfied, be satisfied therewith.
Be glad then, America. Be glad then, America.
Be glad.